What is the meaning of the word typhon? As a noun. Greek mythology, a monster with 100 heads who breathed out flames. Son of Typhoeus and father of Cerberus and the Chimera and the Sphinx. Typhon is spelled T-Y-P-H-O-N. Typhon.